Hello everyone, this is the unboxing of the SD Gundam Barbatos DX. So, there's the normal EX standard Barbatos, and then they have this one, which is basically, you can make every single form from Season 1. So I figured, well, I might as well just spend the extra, I think it was like $8, something like that, because the normal one is 6, and this one I think is 12, so maybe like $6 or $7. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure it's just the EX standard one. Here's all the plates, you can see. It looks pretty much the same. We got the hollow bits on the legs and everything. And then we got... hey, a yellow V-fin. That's good. Polycaps. And, a separate color for the chest. And then we have the extra parts. I think that's probably form 3. And we got some... let's see if there's some inner frame, now that I look at it. Okay, it looks like it, let's just say that. It's not actually. And then we got some more parts here. Got parts, there's the cannon. Part from Form 5, I believe, the reactive armor, and then parts of the Jaws of Death, and the skirt armor, the skirt thrusters from Form 6, I believe. Or is it Form 5? Well, anyways. And then the last plate, actually, yeah, this would be from Form 6. We got the long-range transporter, a big chunk. I mean, that's actually the way all the SCs do it. There's one big chunk that's like the... it was like a mobile armor or a ship. They do that. So that's nothing new. And then all the other parts for Form 6. And then... oh boy. We have the sticker sheet. That is a lot. Although, granted, it does have a lot of pieces here. But that is a lot. I like those eyes right there. It's like, what'd you say to me? So, that should be interesting. And then we have the instructions. So yeah, they're calling that Form 5. That's like when he just got to Earth. So yeah, I picked that up. Alright, so. Got the normal build. It's a very quick build because it is the head SD. And then it shows switching out the parts to make the different forms. And then this is an original gimmick. Basically, you can put all the extra armor left over from the Barbatos that you're not using on the long-range transporter, which doesn't really show the final look. It's all going on. That could be kind of cool. Have like an armored version. That'll be interesting to see. Then there's a little comic of the fight with the ions. Just drops the mace on it. I guess the mace fell from Earth. It fell from the atmosphere. Oh. Yep. So this would be pretty cool. Definitely, if I had to say, if you're gonna get one of the Barbatos, get this one, the DX. Just to get all the four. Or get two. Get the normal one and this one, and then you have two different versions. So that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.